Just use a full bit and mark more cards, no more cards, it's up to you.